guys, we're the Curious Chicks. Have you ever traveled only to come home sick or get sick during a trip? While traveling is a lot of fun, it can take a toll on your body.
And if you're not paying attention, you can come home with a very bad cold, some very itchy bug bites, really painful sunburn, or just plagued with diarrhea. So here are some ways to stay healthy while traveling.
Get appropriate vaccinations beforehand. Don't come back with hepatitis. Take Emergency, which is a vitamin-filled powder you mix with water to build your immune system. Or, if you prefer pills, take B-Complex and 500 milligrams of vitamin C daily before, during, and after travel. Use face masks to shield you from germs, especially on the plane. Or if you're sick, wear one as a common courtesy to others who are not. Bring appropriate clothing for the weather. Getting too cold or too hot can put stress on your body and can have an effect on your ability to fight viruses. Drink bottled water if you are unsure if tap water is drinkable. Contaminated water can lead to diarrhea and other not so fun conditions. Bring hand sanitizer. Wash hands frequently and watch what you touch. Keeping your hands clean is by far the best way to keep you and kids from getting sick. Get enough sleep. This means 7 to 8 hours of uninterrupted sleep. Bring sunblock if you're going to be in the sun. Getting sunburn is painful and damaging to the skin. If going somewhere tropical, pack bug spray to minimize mosquito bites and take Benadryl if necessary to prevent allergic reaction. Eat healthy. Of course you want to experience local foods, but be sure to incorporate as much fruits and vegetables as you can and minimize fried and fatty foods. Eating healthy ensures adequate vitamin, mineral, and antioxidant intake for a healthy immune system. Bring your own healthy snacks, which can alleviate any hunger urges to eat something you shouldn't be eating. Keep hydrated. Dehydration can lead to dizziness, muscle cramps, headaches, and constipation. Find time to do exercise. This shouldn't be hard if you are doing a lot of walking, swimming at the beach, or doing any kind of physical activity in general. Take advantage of any hotel gyms or swimming pools. Take electrolyte powders or drops, which gives you added minerals such as calcium, magnesium, and potassium to support hydration and help with muscle cramps. Avoid using the air conditioner or heater too much in hotel rooms. The act of blowing air may increase the chance of viruses spreading.
The best thing to do is to be in good health to begin with, and this will ensure you start your travels with a healthy immune system, but you must keep it strong and practice prevention in order to come back in good health.
So we hope these gave you some really good ideas. If you like this video, give us a thumbs up, subscribe to our channel, or leave us a comment, and follow us on Instagram at Curious Chicks.